The doctor has just told you you have 2 weeks to live.
I don't want to spend my last days in the hospital.
What would you do when faced with your own mortality?
I got my funeral done, my obituary done, all those things because I don't want my family to deal with it.
Watch one woman's inspiring end-of-life journey.
Listen, this could be one of Nora's last communions. You should make everyone count.
Hope, strength, love. On WZZM 13, Tuesday at 6:00.